My name is David Murray, and on behalf of the Stratford Symphony Orchestra, I wish to extend you a very warm welcome to this full house this morning. It's great. And it is my pleasure to introduce our guest artists this morning, Rouba Nazir Battikh, Samir Azar, and Jawad Azar, who have immigrated from Syria, and they have a very musical background, and they are all very dedicated volunteers with the orchestra. And we thought this was a great opportunity to focus and highlight their talents among us. So Rouba is a civil engineer, also a singer, painter, sculptor, and poet, while Samir is also a musician. He makes musical instruments, and I believe you have made the instruments you're playing on today, and is a writer of poetry and short stories. Their son, Jawad, is a musician and an extremely fine photographer, and he also studies banking and finance, and we're absolutely thrilled to have them as our guests. So please join me in welcoming Rouba, Samir, and Jawad.
Song, or a kind of monologue, will be performed by Rouba, is talking about missing the places and people after 15 years of absence. Talking about a reproach and missing the beloved.
إليك من عتبي
Oh my love, don't be angry. I was late. The beautiful moon in the sky made me forget time, staring into it, and I came late. This instrumental piece may be not familiar to you because it includes the quarter tone, which is a feature special in the Oriental music. This piece was composed by a genius musician from our city in Syria. He played the Buzuq. We consider him Paganini of the Buzuq, a great, great player. We hope you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
Song and the next one came as a form which was first created in Andalusia in Spain more than 12 centuries ago. And later, by time, it was used, this form was used in the Middle East. It's a very evaluated piece of our heritage, and usually they use it when they sing as a Sufist art.
I know.
Now we have a romantic poem. It's really a call to live, a call to love, to dance, and to play music. I hope I can translate all the poem, but it's difficult for me.
سمراء يا أنشودة الغاب الغابة يا حلمي.